Hey everyone, this is Professor Chuckles back with Jedi Outcast. So, last time we left off, we had gone through Artist Mind for the most part, got through the detention center, got through all this, and now we kind of made it outside. So let's figure out what we gotta do here. Alright, let's see what we got.
Run!
Kyle, the evac ships are standing by. Just keep those prisoners alive.
Alright.
I'm on it.
Do that. Okay. Oh crap, that's not good. Thank you. Can I shoot these guys? What do I got? Disable the centerfold and allow evacuation. Rendezvous with Jan. Got it. Oh, supply key. I'm guessing I gotta do this for some reason. Oh shoot. Got to outrun this guy? Oh, jeez. How am I supposed to outrun this guy? I guess I just keep going? I don't even know if I'm doing the right thing here. Oh, God. Wow, that hurts. Would like to get somewhere. I went the wrong way. No. Alright, let's just relive this, because that's never going to be a good thing to have. Yeah, let's just reload.
Kyle, the evac ships are standing by. Just keep those prisoners alive.
I'm on it.
Apparently going the wrong way to start with, and, you know, going the other direction. It's just never a good thing. Ever.
Hey!
Oh, that's an elevator, isn't it? That makes much more sense. Because I thought it was an elevator. It was an elevator. Crap, I missed it. Damn it. Jeez, they hit hard. Oh, come on, I missed it again? Oh, that's such crap. Just go. Whew, made it, finally. Jesus Christ. Anything in here? Nope. Nothing good. And so many Wilhelm screams, it's kind of ridiculous. Oh, they just keep on refreshing, don't they? Nothing to do there, just keep going forward. Supply key for shields, nice. What am I doing here? I don't know what the point is. Oh, Jesus Christ. Jeez, they're getting big guns, don't they? Christ. I don't know what to do in here. I really don't know what to do. See, I would have thought that would have done something, you know? Oh shoot! What is this? Son of a bitch. I did not even see these things. Oh, too many prisoners died, damn it. Alright, let's try this again.
Kyle, the evac ship's
now that I know where
by.
I'm going, that'll actually help some.
I'm on it.
They're not very dodgy, these prisoners, are they? Yes, I know.
Give up.
There we go. Thank you. Got it, it's there. Yay, having, you know, ridiculous amounts of gunpowder. Jeez, they just come back that much faster, don't they? Nope. I spoke too soon. Got him.
Thanks, Commander. We'll wait here for the evac.
You better wait there for the evac.
Kyle, the perimeter defenses are too strong. You have to do something about those ion cannons.
Well, what do you want me to do here? Can I reach the ion cannons from here? I don't even know if I can. Can I reach them from here? Nope. Oh, what do you want? Oh, hey. Oh, damn, it's just bouncing off. Damn it. Nah, let's see. Is there anything over here I can do? Nope. That door's not open. Alright, let's go back down, I guess. Oh my gosh, what the hell? Thank you. I'll just drop down here. Now can I go this way? I don't know. How come the second you start leading them? Oh, the auto aim's coming back to me. Come on. Jeez. Stupid auto aim. The auto aim actually does not help at all whatsoever. That's okay though. Where are these guys coming from? So these guys were not there. God damn it. Let's run past him. Is there anything back here? There is. Awesome. We're coming back. Hey, we're up here. Awesome. Oh no, is anyone up here? Just die. Some extra stuff. Shields. That's always nice. Alright, let's keep going. Hey, more stuff. Awesome, I'll gladly take those. Really? Your whole job was to hide there and you did nothing? Alright. Nope. I'm not sure if that actually got him. Whoa! Jesus. Not what I wanted. Okay, those are apparently okay, actually. Alright. Oops. Yeah, no, I'm hit by something. I don't know what, though. Gotcha. Roger, roger. Oh, hey, there's a guy. Got him. Alright, let's go. Jeez. Shoot. Totally missed those. That sucks. Jeez! How do they do so much damage? Who else is shooting at me? Anyone? No? Awesome. Good. Oh, I don't have a key yet? Oh, is there a guy here? Please tell me he's got a key. He's got a security key. Okay, that's fine. I'll take the security key, I guess. Alright. Let's go ahead and figure this out. I badly need some health. Definitely need some shields. Man, I'm playing this so badly, but that's okay. Got a security key, and that's gonna open one of these doors for me, I think. Oh, I'll take that one. That's a good door to open. Whew, stay here for a little bit. Awesome. Next. Security key? No, not security key. Damn. I would have thought that would have done it. Damn. That's the way I just came in, isn't it? Yep. Yeah, nothing over there. Okay, so there's something down here at least. What the hell is down here? To go down? I took damage from that? Son of a bitch. I don't know. Did you see anything? Jeez. Took a supply key. Okay. So make sure you get that. Oh, hey, security key. And they just do not want to take damage, do they? Ah,
Kyle,
shield.
I can't land yet. The ion cannons are still active. We need to destroy them.
Yep. Nope, I got you there. Alright. I did get a supply key.
We got him.
Oh, come on. Really, guys? Nice. Alright. Yeah, excuse me. Now let's go back and kill those ion cannons. There we go. Oh crap. I don't know if that's going to destroy it or not. It does some healthy damage to it. That's okay. Got him.
Okay, it's all clear.
Thanks, Commander. We're on our way down for the prisoners.
Awesome. I don't know which way to go now. At all.
Good work, Kyle. I'll sit down in that small canyon.
Ah, now this is open. Got it. Shit. God dang.
Kyle, I've got some trouble here. Hey!
Jen?
Oh, crap.
Kyle, get over here!
What's wrong?
I'm trying, just can't get past these damn things. That's not cool. Well, apparently you can stay a little bit further away than I thought. Alright. Let's keep going. Health packs, awesome. Okay. Whoa!
Ah, what the heck? Prisoner for you, Master Dasan.
Ah, Dasan! Awesome.
Well done, Tavion. Secure her in the cargo hold, and prepare her for processing.
At once, Master.
Interesting.
Blast them, Kyle!
Kyle? Kyle Katarn? You're the legendary hero who destroyed Jerek at the Valley of the Jedi. You look like nothing more than a bantha herder.
Well, you look like an overgrown Kowakian monkey lizard, so I guess looks don't count for much. Hand her over.
Oh. Well, that sucks.
You desire this woman? Come, take her.
Ah, crap.
Ah, Sith spit.
Well, that's no good. Ah, crap, he blocks everything.
Can save I get... your strength, fool.
Crap, and it pushed back.
Does a Jedi run from battle?
Jesus Christ. Ah, crap. Shoot. I'm almost dead here.
What a
damn. Oh, crap. Ouch. Oh, I don't die. Okay. Oh, it's probably an impossible mission anyway. I'm not meant to kill him.
Enough of this charade. Pathetic, Katarn. As a Jedi, you might have proven a worthy adversary. But without the power of the Force, you're not worth the effort it would take to strike you down. Perhaps your woman will prove to be of heartier stock. She certainly couldn't be any weaker than these colonists.
Don't you touch her.
On second thought, Tavion, kill her.
What?
Jed!
Oh, that sucks. Ah, nuts. Let me guess, the whole thing is now revenge. Because you killed her. Great. Wonderful.
You want a worthy adversary? I'll give you a worthy adversary.
Great. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, hey! We're back at the valley. Nice.
Oh, what are you doing, Kyle?
Don't try to talk me out of this, Father. I need the power of the Valley of the Jedi, and I need it now.
Do you believe that this stream of power will ease your pain? Or that you can safely wield the Force with anger in your heart?
Jan is dead. My anger is all I have left. Anger and revenge.
Hey, that sounds...
Is that how she would want to be remembered? With acts of anger and revenge?
No.
Then remember her as she was. And may the Force be with you.
It hasn't been so far.
Interesting. So he's basically basking in the Valley of the Jedi to help regain his Force powers, I'm guessing.
Are you alright?
I'd forgotten what it was like.
Yep.
It will become familiar to you again in time. What will you do now?
Find Dasan, but first I need to get something I left behind.
Ah, actual cutscene. Dang. Kind of funny how they intersperse, you know, actual cutscenes, you know, in with a bunch of other stuff. Oh, what do we got here? Ooh, a shuttle. Oh, son of a gun.
Your plan worked, Master Dasan.
Yes, Tavion. The death of Katarn's woman has driven him mad and delivered the Valley of the Jedi into our hands.
Oh, that sucks.
Contact Admiral Fyar and prepare the troops.
Oh, that just sucks. Crap. Alright, loading. Loading some more. Waiting for... Oh, hey, more cutscenes. I'm waiting for something to begin so we can actually, you know, save this and other stuff. Extended universe. Right. Save. There we go. Now we can actually save. Alright. This has been Professor Chuckles. We'll see you guys next time. Bye.